In 2013, Jose Alberto Gutierrez, a retired garbage collector from Bogota, Colombia, started picking up discarded books from the streets. Over the years, his collection grew into a makeshift library in his own home. Despite financial struggles, Jose opened his doors to the community, offering free access to literature. His modest collection, known as the Biblioburo, or Donkey Library, turned into a beacon of knowledge for those who lacked access to formal education.